Rajkumar Hirani was born in Nagpur and studied there up to graduation. Right through his student days, he was very actively involved with Hindi theater in Nagpur. Following his graduation, he headed for the Film and Television Institute of India at Pune, where he completed his diploma in cinema in 1987 with a specialization in editing. He began his career in Mumbai as an editor and gradually moved on to establish himself as a director and producer of advertising films. With his own production house, Canvas Films, he has a substantial body of advertising work for many major Indian brands behind him. Rajkumar Hirani is best known as the creator of the Muna Bay series. He is a writer, director and producer of Bollywood movies. He is associated with Vinod Chopra Productions. As a director, he's looked for variety advertising, documentaries, public service spots, TV serials and music videos. Generally, human interest subjects have attracted him most, capturing the humor in a situation or the warmth of a moment. Getting his actors to give off their best and drawing out just that extra from them which goes straight to the audience's heart is what he really enjoys. His Muna Bay series and Three Idiots have made a huge impact on people, making people adopt Gandhi Giri. All is well. And also smile, chuckle, guffaw and roar with laughter. This writer-director has captured the imagination of the youth. Occasionally, he has also edited for other directors. One such assignment for Vidhu Vinod Chopra, Mission Kashmir, got him the Best Editor Award at the Zee Cine Awards.